सेक्रेटरी पावर डेवलपमेंट डिपार्टमेंट रविंद्र डांगी रिव्यूड द ऑनगोइंग वर्क ऑफ द 1 MW जियोथर्मल प्रोजेक्ट इन पोगा विद द कंसर्न्ड एजेंसीज। यूटी लद्दाख रिपोर्ट्स न्यू 9 cases of COVID-19. The active cases stands at 69. 61 are in Leh district and 8 are in Kargil district. Awareness program on solid waste management was held in TSG block by RDD, PR, DPO, BDO, Sarpanch, Panchayat Halka, Gonma Minje and the SWM district supervisors sensitized the masses about the primary segregation and solid waste management. World Senior Citizen Day is celebrated on August 21 to highlight the contribution of elderly people in human society and honor them. The theme of World Citizen Day 2022 is resilience and contributions of older women. Salman Khan shared a picture flaunting his long hair while shooting for a new film in Leh Ladakh. Taking to Instagram, Salman shared a picture posing with a motorbike with his back towards the camera and captioned it is at Leh Ladakh. However, the actor did not share details about the film or what is he shooting for.